Now let's do this properly this time. Hey everyone, Default NPC here, bringing you more Dead Space. Dead Space 2023.
One second.
I just have to get my
glasses real quick.
Here we go.
Entering Platinum. All breach detected.
Here, you little shit. Dumbass. Okay, I don't have much when it comes to health, ammo, kind of hard to come by. So I basically just gotta make my shots. Fuck. I just love how beautiful this game looks. Just looks phenomenal. Probably take that with me. Okay. Ammo. Got 36 shots on this. I have that. Alright. Should be okay with what I have. Keyword should be. Yeah, I'll be fine. I'll be okay. Oh man. Guys.
Isaac, what's your status? Do you have the captain's rig?
Yeah, no
fuck
shit.
Me.
Transmitting codes now. I saw it, Hammond. A flying one turned the captain's body into another one of those things. The same must have happened to Chen.
God. Maybe the command computer has something. Wow. Where's Daniels when
you
need her?
Are these all the original voice actors?
Head back to the security checkpoint. It's safer there. At least I can upgrade your clearance.
Isaac kind of sounds a little bit more nasally. Like, more nerdy, but... that's alright. Wait. Oh shit, hold up. I think... since... okay, that's level 3. What level are we? Here. So we need to go here. You're here. What about? Stop talking. Level 2 access. Got level 1, right? Yeah, lots of level 2 access. Here we are. Level 1 is all the way up on floor 6. Okay.
Clearance confirmed.
What the fuck?
Isaac.
I'm here. What the hell's happening?
The computer says the Ishimura's engines are offline. We're on a decaying orbit toward Aegis 7.
Oh, God. I have to get to engineering.
There's no time. That tram station's offline. Unless... here. Head back to the flight deck. I'll guide you from there. If this damage report's right, there's a shortcut to engineering.
Oh, sweet, we're actually worth the damn now. We can actually do stuff. Actually grab shit. Awesome.
Clearance confirmed.
Just additional credits. That's always worth it. It's always worth it just to backtrack, just to grab shit. Alright. Grab that room. Don't we have level 1 clearance? Ethnic? Option to get the floor 6. Take me to the tram will take me else that I don't want to go. Yep. Why is it? Ah, come on. Struggling here. I just want to explore. Exploration. I think I have to do it without the map. Can I zoom out, please? Oh my god, it's a lot easier if I can zoom out. Yeah, I'm just gonna go straight. Might as well just run. See what happens.
Level 2 security clearance required.
Sweet. Okay, so we're just going in a full fucking circle at this point. Yeah, I don't think that, no, that'll take me down. It's not gonna take me up. I have to go to this elevator over here. Okay, yeah.
Level 2 security clearance required.
That's fucking bullshit. Alright, alright. That will take me downstairs. I have access. I'm just gonna fucking go for it. Oh, this got a lot more gruesome than I remember. Is there like a buy station? Run right past it. Yeah, I think I did. That buy station, man. Do I have, Oh, my. Oh, motherfucker! Stay dead. Buy another one. I know what I'm doing. Amy's last words. I'm a doctor. I know what I'm doing. Before I go anywhere else, I'm just gonna save real quick. Yep. No, why did I do? Oh, I just healed. Yeah, I can always go back.
Flight deck tram control.
I can always go back.
Now arriving at flight deck tram control.
This is cool. Okay, there's a room to my left. We'll upgrade. Go look at these dead bodies real quick. Yep, they ain't got nothing on them. I think what I'm gonna do first is just upgrade just the plasma cutter and the suit, and worry about the gun, the other guns later. Plasma cutter is gonna be Old Faithful. It didn't fail me in the original. It won't fail me in the remake. I can vouch for that. Shit. in here? I think I was all new territory. It's just like I've been here before. I think I've been here. Yep. Oh, okay. Yeah. I've been here before.
Security recording retrieved.
Fuck. Why would you want to show me that? That just makes me hate fucking necromorphs even more. Alright.
Isaac, this damage report says there's a broken cargo lift just beyond the hangar doors. I'll open them now.
Entering zero gravity.
You'll need your thrusters to reach it, but that lift shaft should take you straight down to engineering.
Fuck you mean I'm doing that? I'm doing all this other shit. I see this as exploration time. This way, yeah. Ammo. Why does it feel like I'm gonna be attacked pretty soon? I saw something. That's cool. I like that. I really like that. Scavenge. Isaac Clarke, scavenger, badass, and engineer. This feels all new to me. I don't remember this.
Personal.
double checking everything because I need money. I like money. Just like begging you to like grab all this shit at this point. Those that are adventurous. Upgraded the air capacity on this thing too, so we should be good once we exit the field.
Entering vacuum.
Hold up, I'm gonna adventure real quick. Yes. Oh, what the fuck? Little shit. Time. I didn't even pay attention to that timer. 2 seconds. I think that's everything. 40 seconds. I don't see anything else out here. 30 seconds. I'm gonna go refill up one more time. seconds. Fuck you, I shot you, you little shit. I'm pretty sure I missed some things, but that's okay.
Exiting zero gravity. Exiting vacuum.
Awesome. Let Isaac breathe for a second. Jeez. He's gonna have to punch some necromorphs in the face in a second. I think it was worth it, but seen by them. Oh, that sucks. Looks really bad.
Warning. Orbital position compromised. Correct course immediately.
Oh, this is fun. Oh, I know this area. I remember this area. This area sucks. Alright, escape, we can run.
Engineering log. Acting Chief Engineer Jacob Temple reporting. Christ, still can't believe the Chief is gone. It's all fallen apart since the Captain died. Everyone down here is on their last nerve. We thought the rioting was the worst of it, until those things came through the vents. Their faces. Fuck, those were my lunch buddies, Liz's friends, old boyfriends. And out of nowhere, the engines are screwed. Primary's laboring, we're hemorrhaging fuel. Fuck if I know why. I'm taking Danvers to the fuel depot to fix it. Gotta keep the team focused or it'll crack. Temple out.
I'm guessing you were Temple. Plasma cutter upgrade, and then another upgrade for the rifle. Same look for the.
Seeing you in the control room. Any news on the engines?
Yeah,
they're
fucked. It
makes
no sense. They're out of fuel. The centrifuge is offline. We're tethered to a 4 trillion ton payload. Without the engines, it's dragging us down to the planet.
Can you handle it alone?
Sure. Fix the centrifuge, get the fuel running, then do a full restart. But you'll need to stabilize our orbit from there.
Standing by. Fast as you can, Isaac.
Okay, so it's directly... Save it real quick. Oh, I thought that was up. Stop talking. Oh. Oh wait, is that the camper? No, I didn't want you. Sorry. Heck yeah, okay. Go back up here real quick, if I can. Primary fire and shoot the fuck you, dumb bitch. But that was some place we could go. Okay. Yep. it's master security.
Autopsy report, Dr. Nicole Brennan. Rig identifies the subject as junior engineer David Swenson. Subject was dismembered after falling into machinery, allowing... God. So sorry. Postmortem spasms.
No, chop the fucking limbs off.
The chest contains a yellow vial seen in other specimens.
Jesus.
I've seen this vial react to dead or bioprosthetic cells. The dead tissue is absorbed, recombined, then reanimated. The vial shares genetic markers with human DNA and a growth on the walls. It's all connected to the marker, just seven of them. How?
I don't like this.
Dr. Kine has vanished. Unless he's with the survivors on the mining deck.
Probably. Wait, no,
don't
yeah, Dr. Kine is
David.
Up there. Sure.
I promise. End log.
Ass back here.
Reserves depleted. Main engines offline.
Why do I always explore areas? That looks important. Fuck up anybody who comes near me. Alright, so that leads me back there. No problems there. Okay with that. Fuck. I just game meant to look so fucking good now, huh? Thank you. this does.
Refueling sequence activated. Additional fuel required for engine restart.
Oh, on the flank. Drag your bitch ass along, because I can. I am not afraid to die anymore.
Last valve done, Chief! Progress report filed by Jacob Temple. The engine problems aren't a malfunction. Someone shut off the fuel lines to the primary engine and damaged the valves to hell and back. We just wasted an hour fixing them. Now we need to restart the south refueling station, but some jackass turned off the power and locked up the circuit breaker. No engines? We're gonna hit planetfall soon. What now? There's gotta be someone around here who had a spare access card. Ghost? Wait, you hear that? Never, Ghost!
Oh no, he did. You on my feed.
Hammond. Daniels? You made
Thank God. After the bridge, we saw them.
Glad to disappoint. I barricaded myself in the computer core. I can hear them, but I don't think they know I'm here. Isaac, I've tracked down your rig. You're in engineering, right? I'll get myself admin privileges. Maybe I can help.
Maybe add full admin privileges, please. That'd be amazing. Life support or life support, schmife support. I'm not doing this without lights. I am what you call the boost.
sequence activated. Sufficient fuel to fire primary engine.
Okay, I've got a fuel reading. Only a quarter full, but it should be enough.
I still need to get the centrifuge working before restart. Someone really screwed with these fuel lines.
Move fast, Isaac. Aegis 7's looking damn close out there.
Dummy's Beach. What is that sound? I don't like that sound. What the fuck? What is shooting me? From fucking where? This motherfucker shooting me from all the way over there. That's how we do business here. No prisoners. Fuck that shit. Alright, cool, cool. How much money we got? Okay, we got 12 grand. We could either buy the plasma cutter upgrade or we could buy some ammo. I say ammo. Ripper upgrade, plasma cutter upgrade. I need ammo. All right. Always clear. Hold up. This. Okay, so there was a level 2 area. Can't even go to it if you wanted to. Okay, there's gonna be a lot of ammo in that area. Regardless, I do not like the decontamination.
Release confirmed.
Oh, I don't like that. I really don't like that. Yes. What's in here? No.
Confirmed.
More plasma energy. Gotta love that. And we don't have any nodes. Oh, we have one node. Oh, okay. Yeah. Put you right there. Could just get a I should wait like a free reload just in case. HP right now. Needs to get another node. I'll just grab it. Whoever was alive just got their insides ripped out, so that way. I just won't run to it. Curious. It pays off to be adventurous. It really does sometimes. I don't like that. Don't like that sound, not one bit. Alright. It's going at about an hour. I'm probably gonna call it here. Yeah. Gonna have to call it here. Thank you all for watching. This is definitely gonna be up on YouTube. Those that do watch on YouTube, like and share, follow, subscribe, all that jazz. It's Default NPC signing out. Stay filthy and fine, you filthy. Peace.